So right now what we're doing, we're bulldozing. Basically, we're converting our machines into bulldozers. Alrighty guys, thank you for joining us for yet another video. So unfortunately, it's a little windy today, so we're gonna have to postpone some drone shots for another video. But we're gonna do some leaf pickup today. We're gonna clean up this whole neighborhood right here. Well, we got the 1, 2, 3, and I believe we might do that fourth one over there at the end. So we got this whole left side of the street that we're gonna do today. So join us, see how we do our work, and let's get started. Looking nice and clean. So what we're doing, right? Looking good. So what I also wanted to mention is that the wind is blowing right now from left to right. So we're working our way down from house to house in the direction of left to right, because with the leaves blowing, you know, if we were to start at the end, all the way at the end, we finished that, and then the leaves that we didn't pick up on the houses up further up the street, they're just gonna keep blowing, and it's like we did nothing, you know. So we're going where the wind takes us, so we're working our way down. Let's get back to the work. So we're working on a pretty windy day, and if the audio was a little difficult to understand, I'm gonna use this voiceover to kind of elaborate a little bit on what I was trying to say in that previous clip. So basically, the wind was blowing really hard from left to right, so we're working our way up the street. And what I was trying to say in the previous clip is that if we were to start on the opposite end of the street from right to left, the leaves are blowing, and if we were to go against the wind, as soon as we finish doing the work on one house, all the leaves that we didn't pick up because we're not working in the direction of the wind, they're just gonna get blown right back onto the work that we just did. So in order to avoid any of that and do our best to be efficient and to leave our work as nice as possible, we're gonna work in the direction of the wind, working with the leaves in the direction that they're blowing, so that when we finish our work, they are as clean as possible. Obviously, wind is always gonna be blowing in multiple directions. It's unpredictable, but for the most part, if we can work with the main direction that the wind is blowing, it's gonna leave our work nice and clean. So let's get back to the clip, and hopefully that was able to explain a little bit of what I was trying to get to, because the audio was a little messed up with the strong winds of the day. So let's get back to it. The mother load of all leaves right here. And we got a large accumulation, and we're gonna wear them down. Let's see how it goes. Alright, so we got a large buildup of leaves right here. So we're gonna go with the wind, as we stated before. We're gonna mulch them and kinda like let them, we're gonna bring them more down the street. right now what we're doing, we're bulldozing. Basically, we're converting our machines into bulldozers, and we're bulldozing large accumulation of leaves to the corner, because if you watched our previous video, at least for us, our city, they do leaf pickup. we're getting closer and closer, working our way down the street. So this is house number 3. We got it all finished up, looking nice and clean. Looking clean. So let's finish up and go to house number 4. And house number 4 is done, guys. So we officially finished all 4 houses. Looking nice, look at it. We finished all 4 houses. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We worked with the wind. We were coming down the street because the leaves were blowing down the street. So we were making our way down. That really made the work more efficient. And yeah, we were able to get the work done. So we hope you really enjoyed that. The work, and yeah, it was a lot of fun for us to do it. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Well, that's it for the day, guys. We finished up all 4 houses. We were able to work with the wind. The work was really efficient, really fun, and we hope everybody that's watching the video really enjoyed it as well. And if you liked the video, please remember to give it a thumbs up. We would very much appreciate it. And if you haven't already, we would also appreciate that you took the time to subscribe. So thank you so much for watching, and till next time, guys.